The Ascent Pack is the newest addition to the Badlands lineup of day packs. It's just over 2,000 cubic inches and fills the need for both the bow hunter and the rifle hunter. One of the most unique features on the Ascent Pack is our new bow wrap carrying system. It's a four buckle system here on the front. It's going to allow you to drop that back and get your bow slid down in there, get it buckled up nice and tight, cinched down, and it's going to give a nice protective carry for your bow. It also does have our rifle boot built into the bottom here, and that is included. You can also click the Badlands bow boot accessory into that pocket if needed. Another very unique and cool feature of the Badlands Ascent Pack is the dedicated spotting scope pocket. And this whole area here in the front of the Ascent Pack has a nice padded section to it. So you can slide your spotting scope down in there. The pocket is big enough to fit even the largest spotting scopes. With the Ascent Pack, we also included a built-in rain cover. It's going to be in your spotting scope compartment, but has its own stretch pocket. You can pull that out, throw it over your pack, and you're all of a sudden 100% waterproof. The main pocket of the Ascent Pack is where you're going to put most of your storage. You're able to zip this down all the way to the sides and basically drop that pack all the way open. It allows you to be able to stuff your gear down inside, and when it is fully stuffed, you can tell where things are. You can see down to the bottom of your pack, pull out the things you need, zip it up, and you're ready to go. It's super functional, easy opening and closing. For other storage options on the Ascent Pack, you have a small pocket in the bow wrap carrier itself, as well as two large vertical pockets on each side of the pack. That's gonna be nice for those taller items. You can fit a smaller tripod actually inside the pocket, or you can see, as we did here, we used the stretch side pocket here to carry the bottom, then strapped it in the top. Those are also good for water bottles. For even more storage, you have a nice beefy waist belt on the Ascent Pack that's gonna get that weight exactly where it should be, down on your hips, and you have a pocket on each side of your waist belt. The Ascent Pack also features our new reverse tighten waist belt, so you can really torque that. You're pulling from the outside in instead of the inside out, so it's a nice way to get that waist belt nice and tight, and again, get that weight down on your hips and off your shoulders. The Ascent Pack features Badlands air track suspension, nice comfortable molded foam against your back, channeled for airflow, and it actually does have a polycarbonate frame system in here, so you are getting support. It allows you to carry extra weight in the pack without feeling that tug on your shoulders. That frame's gonna transfer the weight down to your waist belt and onto your hips where the weight should carry. The Ascent Pack is hydration compatible, up to 3 liters. That's gonna go on its own pocket on the inside of the pack, and your tube will feed out the back and up over either shoulder. Gives that hydration nice, quick, easy access for you all day long. The Ascent Pack is at home, on the mountain, in the field, or even up in a tree stand. It's a truly versatile pack. And as always, everything with that red bull skull is going to be covered by our unconditional performance, quality, comfort, and warranty.